Praise the Lord. So good to be back with you tonight at WBTN in Keevey, Kentucky. And just looking forward to a great time in the Lord tonight, and so appreciative of everyone. And I want you to call in tonight with your request, your needs, whatever you need, call in. And we'll pray toward the end of the service. But we hope that you pray that you be blessed tonight by the word, by the song. And we'll go over and start in singing.
There's a lighthouse on the hillside that overlooks life's sea. When I'm tossed, it sends out a light that I might see. And the light that shines in darkness now will safely lead me over. If it wasn't for the lighthouse, this ship would sail no more. And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to Him. For Jesus is the lighthouse. And if it wasn't for the lighthouse, tell me where would this ship be? Everybody that lives around us says tear the lighthouse down. They say the big ships don't sail that way anymore. There's no use in that old thing standing round. Then my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time I saw the light. Yeah, the light from that old lighthouse that stands up there on me. And I thank Jesus is alive. If it wasn't for